go. Cover ground. 2 feet on the ground. 2 feet on, 2 feet off. We ain't moving. Finish. Let's go.
It was always one of my dreams to play in the NFL. And I feel like, I mean, why not now?
I want to make a 53-man roster. I want to play in the NFL.
Go, Kyron. Don't be defeated. Everybody finish through the line. Trey, you got to score, Trey. You got to score, Trey. Everybody through the line.
Where I go, they're going to know about me. They're going to know what I can do. They're going to know what I can bring to the table.
To get that call after all this work has been put in, that will mean everything.
Get me into a camp. Let me show what I can do on the football field.
It's just all adding fuel to the fire, not being invited to the combines.
Legit, my only job is to make sure I give y'all some tools to walk away and be successful. People going to talk to you worse than I talk to you, right? People going to ask more than I ask from you, right? Only thing is they're going to care less if you deliver it. They don't care, right? You can't deliver it, get somebody else. Somebody else wants to do it.
We want to know how athletic are you, how fast are you, how strong are you, how mentally tough are you, and how can you get through these workouts.
We got one rule, don't fall.